Here's a woman who lives to fight.
The following is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she has done that and more.
Yeah, who will ever forget when Liv Morgan won the Money in the Bank contract and managed to successfully cash it in on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And her opponents, first, representing the Bella Twins, from San Diego, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Nikki Bella.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're looking at one of the greatest women's competitors of our time, Nikki Bella. And tonight's just another night to add to her already impressive legacy. The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing, she's only gonna get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
The EST, Bianca Belair, always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
These are three superstars who know how unpredictable triple threat matches are. So you might see some caution with Liv Morgan, Nikki Bella, and Bianca Belair.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great look.
She breaks the hold. Contact by Liv Morgan. What a forearm. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, quite an effective counter.
A stalemate of counters.
And we know what that means. You can look, but you can't touch.
Planning on what to do next.
Big right hand.
Oh, that got caught with a reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Forearm claw. She goes back inside the ropes.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
And that was a well-executed.
Oh, my God.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Nikki is feeling it. She doesn't think this opponent is on her level.
Slam!
spotting too, my gosh!
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Ooh. She saw it coming. Double stomp.
Devastating kick. What a suplex. And Liv got completely caught by that maneuver.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Into the ring again. Oh, there's an arm breaker.
With the scratching and clawing, this could be it.
And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
What a night. Oh, an inadvertent shot hits the referee.
Double team here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face first.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
That could have been it right there. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Oh, God.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Oh my God.
Nikki is feeling it. She doesn't think this opponent is on her level.
Oh no. Complete shot.
That has Nikki counting the lights. Belair able to claw her way out of the clutches of defeat.
And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one.
Cover here!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Climbs back inside.
Face plant. Face first into the chair. Oh my gosh, what a...
That one.
The goal for the win. Losers are down for the victory.
shoots up before two. What a forearm.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Setting up for something here.
Right across the legs.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Nikki Bella traps.
Strikes with the point of the elbow.
Dragon suplex, my God.
Face first with a waistlock.
Will it be? And she kicks out right away.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Fends off the attack with an elbow. And it was an effective attack, guys. Impressive reversal there.
Living up to her name.
And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one slip through her fingers.
How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one slip through her fingers. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Re-entering the ring now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Oh, just sick athleticism from the EST.
And set right into the corner.
Right in the kisser. Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan!
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who were in this match.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys, but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point. All three of these competitors really gave it their